So it's 5 a.m. and Champ was whining a lot. I don't know if it was because he wanted to go to the bathroom or not, but I felt something unusual near my hand. And I picked up my phone from this side of the bed and turned on the flashlight. I saw something scurry right across my pillow, and it was a spider. So that was a fun to wake up to. But thank you, Champ, for waking me up, boy. You're gonna get a big treat later on. But yeah, if you want to see the spider, here it is. Yeah, that's a big little guy, which was on my pillow. I'm gonna release him back into the wild later on in the morning. Champ, why are you so fussy? All right, we're gonna go back to sleep, but good night, little guy.
And since we're up really early on this beautiful day, look at that. On this beautiful day at 7 a.m., we're gonna go for a walk. Isn't that right, buddy? All right, let's go. Because it was over 100 degrees yesterday, sadly we didn't go for a walk, but today I'm gonna make up for it. You ready? Okay, come on. Come on, Jack. Come on. Watching the sunrise. I probably should have thought this through, but I have my dog and mail in one hand. I got my camera on the other hand, and a warm bag of poop in my pocket. But it's a beautiful day. Not that he knows that he's almost back, he's running for it. But he did close to 30 minutes of some good walking. And with weather that we're getting right now where it reaches over 100 degrees, it's hard to walk during the evening. So we're gonna try to make it a morning routine for now. Which means I gotta wake up way earlier than I usually do. Alright, come on, boy. Let's get some breakfast.
I don't know if you can tell, but he's really thirsty. I love how his ears are getting into his food.
This color is so small that it wouldn't even go around halfway. That's how small it is.
So now that he's pretty good and comfortable with learning the tricks inside, I'm gonna change the environment and see how he responds. All right, you ready, boy? Let's go. All
right, boy, come on, let's do it. Come on, here. Come on, get off your butt. Come on. Earn it, boy. Good boy. Hey, come here. Come. Good boy. Champ, sit. Down. Good boy. Come on. Sit. Good boy, stay. Come. Good boy. Champ, 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 champ.
All right, boy, I know it's a new leash, but not full playing.
Champ, 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 come. Champ, champ. Champ, 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 champ. Sam, come. Good boy. Well, that was good. All right, you just want to leave, don't you? Okay, we can leave after that. It's a good first step, boy.
Okay, are we done? Champ only dances or jumps to a particular song. So I'm gonna show y'all how I carry him like a little baby because he likes to be carried like a little baby.
I guess you're out of your mind till it actually happens. Try to knock me down. Took those sticks and stones, showed them I could build a house. They tell me that I'm crazy, but I'll never let them change me. So they cover me in daisies, daisies, daisies. They said I'm going nowhere, try to get me out. Took those sticks and stones, showed them I could build a house. They tell me that I'm crazy, but I'll never let them change me. So they cover me in daisies. Stop believing in magic. Why did we put all our hopes in a box in the attic?
You know what? It's crazy to me for even imagine that he is still not even halfway grown. I'm already kind of struggling with his current size, but as he gets bigger, he'll have a lot more energy. I can run with him, I can do a lot more with him, so I'm really amped for it. Each week gets more and more interesting with him. He has the ability to learn so much, and he is learning a lot. We've already learned a ton of new tricks, and I'm trying to train him so that he is super obedient when he gets out into the real world, and he's a good boy, so he doesn't run into any other trouble. I'm super excited for y'all to see our journey. We have a few great adventures coming up. He also has his first road trip that he's doing in a few weeks. So that's gonna be a lot of fun. Hit that subscribe button down below. Follow our journey. Let me know what y'all think of our videos in the comment and what y'all wanna see as well. But until next time, have a great night. Good night, y'all.